Seinfeld's actually problematic, and you suck, and shut the fuck up, and this is a problem, and that's a problem, and this is this, and that, da, da, da. And then Jordan Peterson comes along and goes, no, actually, you're great, and you should have a government-provided wife.